everyone. Good afternoon. Respected principal, ma'am, vice principal, coordinator, teachers, and my dear best friend. Myself, Subhang, Munshi. I study in Birla Open International School, Rosera, Bihar, in grade 7. Today is National Parents' Day. Firstly, I wish you happy National Parents' Day to all the parents. Parents' Day is celebrated on the 4th Sunday of July every year. I am going to say something about my parents, my thought. My mom and dad are my heroes because my dad is my inspiration and along my mother is my best friend. My parents are the one of the most amazing people you can find around the world from all the sacrifices they had made from me. I have great parents and I till life live with them. They help me with every step of my life. Parents are the great gift in our life. I cannot imagine my life without them. My father is Shravan Munshi and my mother is Silvi Devi. People are one whole life to me. I want to thank you, my parents, for everything and also always want to respect them. I love you, mommy and papa, so much. I end my topic now. Thank you, mommy and papa, love you.